Okay, what's up, YouTube? Listen, I'm so excited to make this video. I've wanted to make one of these videos since I was a little boy, okay? Don't know why I never did, but I'm gonna do it, okay? So right now we're about to react to a Larry Judge demo, Justin DeBout Tour, okay? So this is Larry from La Twins. If you don't know who La Twins are, you're about to find out, boy. Okay, we're getting right into it. I don't care, bro. I don't even know what I need to explain, but here we go. Okay, I'm only going to play certain parts of the video, though, because it's 25 minutes long, so I'm just going to play my favorite parts. I've only seen, like 20% of it, because I didn't want to watch it all the way through, because I wanted to see some of it for the first time making this video, so here we go. Hold up. Guys, this is freestyle. Dude, I want to avoid pausing it at all times because I hate when people do. I was talking through it. I don't want to pause it too much. I'm sorry. I'll talk through it next time. I'm sorry. I hate when people pause it when they're reacting. We're just gonna go. Dude, Larry, guys, he's my favorite twin. You know, Law, I love you so much, but like, bro, Larry is so precise. Oh, man. Look at the energy he brings with it, like. Did they make this mix? I feel like Laurent made this song. That audio, that wasn't one of the songs Law made. Okay. Dude, it doesn't help that they're models, man. Leave some room for another dancer. I think I'm gonna watch this. I don't know yet. I love this song. No. I don't care. We rewind for those, dog. Dude! And that's a quarter million. Look at this. CJ drop six fly, probably when he goes to funny money. I know when I pull up and I got a ball for the problem. She will know it's Liddy, motherfucker. I've been a raven, I this Liddy again. Bro, no, but like to be honest, people should not get hype over that. Did you see everything he just did? Don't get hype over a whoa. I heard probably looks crazy. Okay. Laurent behind his brother, bro. That's that dance, like. Pause it again right before. I know the bass is about to hit. I'm so sorry. I'm a hypocrite right now. But that move that he just did, he's been doing that since I can, like, the first performance on World of Dance, they did it to their own mix. And he's been doing that move since then, and he still does it, bro. That's his move, in my opinion. Like, when he kicks and then goes down like that, bro, that's his move. Oh, okay, it was done. Oh no. He's gonna murder. Midnight awake, hyperventilating, drunk laps, running around the globe, wild goose chasing after three number one albums with a thought of filling bases, still ambitious to sip in the liquor, sit rolling up swishers. Oh! If I was in this room, I would be crying right now. I would be. Best freestyle dancer I've. There are so many great dancers. Schizo, Fiction, bro. Okay, well, we got Blueprint, me. His name is Marcus. Marquise Scott Weary, you idiot. Larry is, bro, by far my favorite. I mean, one of the best I've ever seen in my life, bro. Like, I can't even explain it. This is freestyle, and he just makes it look like he made the song. Oh yeah. Like a fucking outlet. Fuck it, I'm turning my phone off. Fantasies are grabbing the heat and burning my nose off. Bro! And I might need solo. But for now, these dandies are cool. Hit a sound, the manic depressive that ain't been prescribed. What can he do? Anywho, boy, when you got it, you keep a close watch on the ones that's befriending you. Them will be the ones that envy you. Vividly dreaming about hitting you. But when you load it, don't tell you. Acting new when they run into you. Okay. Ooh. Okay, when he was turned around on his ankles like that, doing all that crap with his arms, as a dancer, bro. Some of you don't, like, you don't understand how hard it is to not feel awkward only using one part of your body at a time sometimes. if my legs were locked in that position and I had to dance with just my arms, there's certain, like, you can go for a couple seconds, but he was going for a long time with just his arms and just his body movement, bro. Expertise. All right, y'all. That's it for this video. Did my hair look like that the whole time? Bro, tell me I did not look like that the whole time. Lord Farquaad out here. Guys, if you listen, if you enjoyed the video and if you want to see me reacting to some Let Twins more or any dancer, let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comments. Bro, Let Twins are insane. Larry's insane. I feel like as a dancer, it's about the emotion that you bring to the person watching. It's not about the moves. Someone can sit there all day and do some insane moves, but if they don't got no emotion in it, bro. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I love you. I appreciate you. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if you want more or who you want me to react to or what you want me to react to, even if it's not dancers. All right. Mwah. Have a beautiful night. You bring me comfort to